detected. Control point detected. Device detected.
Post-outbreak population register. Civilians, missing persons, cons. Looks like the other agents have been keeping busy.
Portable electronic device detected.
Securing this area won't be easy, but I know that you can do it. Give them hell, Agent.
She flunked the psych eval with flying colors. I've never scored anybody that low.
Imagine how bad things would have to get for Directive 51 to be activated. Every other option would have to fail. Every single one. Now you tell me Kelso isn't exactly the kind of person you'd want beside you in a scenario like that.
She's pathologically insubordinate.
That's an exaggeration. She's only insubordinate to people she doesn't respect.
Are you listening to yourself?
Well, it's kind of the point, isn't it, Tom? You don't call in the division if you've got a solid command structure in place. And if you have a failing command structure, the last thing you want is someone who's going to blindly carry out bad orders.
I'm already past her. Just praying I don't regret it.
You won't. Well, let's hope we never have to find out.
Control point nearby.
shelter and security. In return, you will be expected to contribute. Register the sign-in desk, and you will be assigned a work placement.
Electronic device detected.
That's a little hard to talk about, Stan. I mean, we all knew him, right?
Electronic device detected.
Henry? What are you doing back here?
Hiding.
From what?
Everything.
Why? What's going on?
Nothing in particular.
Want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just feeling a little out of my depth.
You.
Why do you say it like that?
If you're out of your depth, where does that leave the rest of us? You're... what's a good word? Indomitable?
Indomitable.
Henry, give yourself some credit. Now, stop brooding and come get something to eat.
Portable device detected.
We're barely hanging on. It's hard to motivate people to fight for their lives when their lives aren't worth fighting for. Good to meet you. Henry Hayes.
Look, I sympathize, Henry. But we have our own problems, and they are big problems.
Maybe we can help. I know you need people.
You keep telling me you can't spare anyone.
Not right now, but if you guys can take some pressure off of us.
We're already doing what we can.
Are you? Because outside those walls, it's perdition. We let our guard down just for a second and it's over. All of this. Whatever you're doing out there, we're not feeling it in here.
Well, Sheriff, I hope you're ready for some extra work.
Portable electronic device detected.
A hyena defector has alerted us that they recovered something from the wreckage of Air Force One. The hyenas have been keeping in the vault of the World Bank. Whatever they stole must be important if they're going to this much trouble. Our informant tells us that one of the hyenas should have the access codes to the vault. I need you to get in, get the codes, open the vault, and get back what they stole.
Electronic device detected.
Henry? Henry?
Yeah?
Henry, he's gone.
Yeah, I just, can you just give me a moment, Lou?
Of course.
Doc. For what it's worth, I know you did all you could.
8 or 9 months ago, I would have been able to save him.
Back then, you probably wouldn't have needed to. He was a pharmacist. Not a job where you usually have to worry about getting shot.
Take your time, Henry. I'll be right outside.
Civilians in danger.
You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault.
Hostile control point detected. Science critical. Portable device detected.
Thank you. are gaining a foothold in this city, and the more we fight amongst ourselves, the worse it's gonna get.
I ain't afraid of those bitches, and I don't need some punk-ass motherfucker telling me what my crew can and can't do.
I'm not trying to lay down the law, but if we don't find common ground, we will get wiped off the map.
Then what do you suggest?
We form a council. You have a problem, you leave your piece at the door, and we deal with it together, as an organization.
What is this shit?
It's called politics.
So you mean like a tree?
Like a tree. How you run your crew is your business.
I'm game.
Hunt you down. And find all is settled then.
Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
Thank you.
vault's just up ahead.
Intercepted.
The alarm! Fucking division got into the vault!
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with the bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query. Subject located.
President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Allow lockdown procedure. Initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Peace. It's a shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
I've got the goddamn division breathing down my neck!
Get him on comms.
It's me. I need a helo scrambled to my position. Now!
Roger that, Mr. President. We've already got a bird in the air.
Sir, I'm not seeing any rooftop access at your location.
Then blow the damn roof off! Fine. Get me to the atrium.
Heads up, we're inbound to your location. Coming in over the atrium. Keep your heads down. We're gonna make a hole.
Zero.
Thank you.
assistance needed. Agent, final signs, zero.
Credit to the division, Agent. I look forward to working with you once you get back to base. This has been a huge victory for us. Good to have you back, Mr. President. Hey there. President Ellis wanted to talk to you. I think he wants to say thank you for saving him. Go see him when you get a chance.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.